Visitor was in the Green Mountain State today. Santa teaming up with the Vermont National Guard, spreading holiday cheer. NBC5's Kristen Ray is live in Richmond with more on the holiday convoy. Kristen.
Yes, Alice. So Santa swapped out his reindeer for the Vermont National Guard, and they lit up the night from St. Albans all the way down to Berlin. Families I spoke with tell me they're happy this event happened tonight so they could get the gang back together once again.
Are you excited to see Santa tonight?
Yes.
Families coming together again for the holidays.
She is loving the lights, and so we've been trying to see all the parades and all of any Christmas lights displays, and so, and she loves Santa, of course.
The Vermont National Guard bringing Mr. and Mrs. Claus down to give families some of the light, music, and action they missed out on last year.
We figured out last year that nobody was going to the mall to see Santa. Nobody was getting out to see Santa. And again, I can do it all in one night, but that's delivering. That's not so much going and visiting people.
The tradition started last year as part of the Vermont Lights the Way initiative, an effort to brighten communities and neighborhoods around the state during the pandemic.
What better way to help your local community during the holidays than spread a little Christmas cheer? It's been a rough year with COVID and everything else going on.
Giving kids the opportunity to meet Santa Claus.
I want a mermaid mask.
A stuffy fox.
As he tours the Green Mountain State.
Gonna take the morning off tomorrow, maybe a little skiing. Hang out, get some pancakes, maple syrup, have a good time.
SD Ireland and Casella Waste Management helping Santa and the National Guard on this trip. The Guard says they're hoping the parade next season can be even longer with more soldiers set to come back home soon.
I think each year it's going to grow. We're going to continue to reach out to Vermont businesses and see who want to partake. We know all of our soldiers plan to continue this.
And for those who missed out on the convoy tonight, the Vermont National Guard will also be escorting Santa tomorrow from White River Junction to Woodstock, starting around 4 p.m. before he has to head back to the North Pole. For now, I'm live in Richmond, Kristen Ray, NBC5 News.
Kristen.